Gwyneth Paltrow is having her last fling before the wedding ring. The actress flew to Cabo, Mexico with a group of close friends for a sun-filled bachelorette party this week before tying the knot with fiancé Brad Falchuk. Gwyneth arrived in Cabo Wednesday with a group of girlfriends, including Stella McCartney, for her bachelorette party, a source tells People. She looked ecstatic. They have many fun activities planned, including pool time, spa and fun dinners. Cameron Diaz was also spotted arriving in Cabo to join the festivities. In January, Paltrow and Falchuk announced their engagement on the cover of Goop magazine's Sex Love issue after dating for over 3 years. The mother of two debuted her massive sapphire engagement ring that same month at the Producers Guild Awards. Paltrow previously opened up about her upcoming nuptials, saying she was excited to plan her wedding. "I'm excited about everything," she told People. "I've never had a wedding before." Paltrow and ex-husband Chris Martin eloped in 2003, so even though I'm 45, I sort of feel like a 21-year-old. Though SHE's been in her fair share of romances, the bride-to-be previously said she thinks SHE's found the one. "Personally, at midlife, I have tried to accept how complex romantic love can be," Paltrow said to Goop of getting married for the second time. "I have decided to give it a go again, not only because I believe I have found the man I was meant to be with, but because I have accepted the soul-stretching, pattern-breaking opportunities that terrifyingly are made possible by intimacy." Last month, the star wished her love a happy birthday by sharing a Y photo of Falchuk. "Happy birthday at Brad Falchuk, you are the grounding force, the epitome of love and kindness. Thank you for being my beacon," Paltrow captioned the snap, which showed the producer on a dirt road with only a towel around his waist.